is not an easy record to break, right? Because you need everyone to get checked out, make sure the dogs are healthy, happy, over a year old, and then into position, and then they need to watch that movie for at least 10 minutes. It was a bit of a nail biter. It took a while for people to get here today. The weather's a little warm. We lucked out, though, because there was no rain, and they ended up with 219 successful dogs.
Bum 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 b